Don't try to change me in any way. You don't own me. Don't tie me down, cause I never stay. You don't own me. I'm not just one of your many toys. You don't own me. Don't say I can't go with other boys.
Well, let's go. But I'm Gerald, yeah. And I can always have just what I want. She's the baddest, I would love to flaunt. Take her shopping, you know Yves Saint Laurent. But nope, she ain't with it though. All because she got her own dough. Boss, boss, if you don't know, she could never ever be a bro.
You don't own me. Don't try to change me in any way. You don't own me. Don't tie me down, cause I'll never stay.
I get bored of basic. She's the baddest, straight up vicious. Texting her and asking her if she's alone. And send some pictures. She said no.
What?
Well, goddamn. She said come over and see it for yourself. Never asking for your help. Independent woman, she ain't for the shelf. No. She's the one. Smoke with her until the. Stand up until we see the sun. The baddest ever. Swear she do it better than I ever seen it done.
Yeah.
Never borrow, she ain't never alone. It's when she told me she ain't never, ever, ever, ever gonna be on.
One of these Harry Potter things I got because I love Harry Potter. Comment hashtag Harry Potter for life if you love Harry Potter. And what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, so I'm gonna be like unboxing this thing, and don't mind my room because it's a bit messy, or just don't mind my bed, but the other thing's fine anyway. So I'm just gonna go get the book, which is right here. So I got rid of the big cardbox thingy mobob because I had to get like a knife and then like cut it open, and I couldn't be bothered to like take that, so I'm just gonna be taking it out of this foamy bubbly thing. Okay, well it's not bubbly, it's just a bit foamy anyway. So let's open it. So I'm going to be taking the tape off. And yeah, that's it. So I got this book. It's called Harry Potter Movie Magic. It's just about the Wizarding World, and it combines like the Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them, and the 8 Harry Potter movies. So yeah. Anyway, so I'm just going to be opening it and showing you guys, and like, you know, so cool. I love this. It's so soft. It's so soft. I'm going to be like doing some storytelling thing, like just holding it there. Don't know how to do it. Anyway, so let's see. I look like one of those people from play school, you know, showing their thingy. Okay, so the contents are, so I'm gonna just go through the Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them part first, and I'm gonna go do the Harry Potter stuff. So yeah, so this is the Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them. Honestly, I really like this movie. It was really good. Oh my god, what are these? They're stickers? Oh my god, they're stickers. Oh my god, look, they're stickers, and I can take them off, but I'm not gonna take the stickers off because I just don't want to. Oh my god, this is amazing. It's like a flip-flop book. This is so cool. Anyway, so that's Newt's Commander's page, and this is so cool, oh my god. It's like a huge flippy book thing. And then there's like Flopsy, and then like, yeah, oh my god, that's Tina. This is Jacob Kowalski, and then there's like Puff Patriots and whatever. I'm just going to skip it to, look, it's Percival Graves. Honestly, I don't really like that guy. Oh my god, it's Queenie Goldstein. She's my favourite character from like the Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them part, because it's just that cool. That's Percival Graves. I'm just going to skip to the like Harry Potter stuff. There you go. So, I feel like I'm gonna, like, break this book now. I'm scared, because I don't want to break it, because it was, like, so expensive, but yeah. So then we have Harry Potter, good old Harry Potter with his scar, another sleepy thingy. There's an illustration Yeah, I'm going to skip to my favourite characters. So my favourite female character and my favourite male character. My favourite female character is Hermione Granger. I mean, just who doesn't love her? So, what was I saying? Oh, yeah. So, that's Hermione or Emma Watson and whatever, and it's so cool. Then there's King's Cross Station and Hagrid, and I'm going to just skip to my favourite male character right now, which is Draco Malfoy. I just think he's really cute, so, oops. But, yeah. But it's really, oh my god. Why is there no flippy part for Draco's part? What the hell? This is not, that's sad, but yeah. And then there's other characters like Luna, Neville, and stuff. I'm just gonna see what else there is. So there's like places like, look, the Malfoys. Honestly, I would love to live in Malfoy Manor. I mean, look at that. It's huge and amazing. It's like a castle. Honestly, it could be a bit more modern, but yeah. And then there's other characters from the film, like Dean Thomas, Marcus Flint, Seamus, Cornelius Fudge, Rita Skeeter, Pavity, you know, those people. And, whoops, that's my mum calling. Just wait a second. Sorry, that was my mum. Anyway, what was I saying? Yeah, so just like the characters and stuff and Triwizard Champions. Oh, look, it's Cedric. And then, oh my god, I skipped to the back page and then there's Death Eater Mask. What the hell? They look so creepy, look. Why the hell would you wear that? I look like some creepy dude. These smell weird. Oh my god. I look like a hobo. Anyway. So that was the book. I hope you enjoyed. And remember to comment, like, and subscribe. You know the whole deal. Whatever. And I hope you like my UK. I mean, not UK. French servicing. I hope you like that. And yeah. Also comment down below if you want me to like what sort of like things you want me to do on like MSP and stuff. Or like if you want me to like try some other stuff. Because I don't really mind. Because MSP isn't like my... I'm not, like, dedicated to it because it even said in my description below. And, my name's not Opal MSP. It's just X-Opal. And, yeah, just comment down below what you'd like me to make a video on. And I'll do it. Also, if you want me to, like, continue doing lyric videos because I know that, like, they got a lot of hits. So just comment down below if you want a lyric video too. And if you want a lyric video, what song you want. I don't really mind what song it is as long as I like it. So, yeah, that's it. Bye for now. I hope you have a nice day. And bye.